see these people get hit like this. It was a day of celebration. I went out, bought a bottle of champagne. I did. I had a little charcuterie board. I had some champagne. Everyone's just like, yeah! Like, they're all happy. They're excited. And it's awesome. They should be. The common man finally took, like, they finally have one in the win column. They're going to change the rules so bad to where people are going to finally get up and be upset with them, and then where something bad's going to happen. Or we're just going to keep doing this until they lose all their money. Eventually, I'm hoping down the line, they learn a lesson. The big guys learn a lesson and realize that we, the people, are the ones that should be in charge.
Do you think they'll really learn their lesson, though? There's hedge fund, Wall Street bullies.
Yeah.
They've been doing this a long time.
They have been, but they also just got took down by a bunch of people who live in their mom's basement and call chicken nuggets chicken tendies.